welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do an unboxing and first impressions of something I received that is so exciting. Here it is. Ta-da! Everyone can see it. Basically, this is the L'Oreal Paris Colorista hair color. And in there, it's really, really cool because you have three technologies, three level of commitment, 26 customizable shades to choose from. Today, I just thought I would just try and be experimental with different crazy hair colors because you guys never ever see me in this kind of hair colors anyway. And I just thought, like, since in there, they actually have some temporary ones. Over here is the one day hair color. They also have the Colorista washout pastel 1 week hair color, as well as the Colorista paint permanent hair color. So all these are actually like hair dyes. And in here there are four different 1 day colors: turquoise, gray, pastel blue, as well as pink. And these are the ones that I'm just gonna try out for you guys today and see whether or not they are like good. And I just thought of doing this because I'm gonna dye my hair darker tomorrow, and I just thought, like, why not? This is my last day with lighter hair, and I believe for such colors to show up, you actually need lighter hair, preferably bleached hair if you have. If this works well, it's really, really good for people with blonde hair who wants to change up their hair color or want to refresh your hair color, especially when they start to fade off like really fast. I think I wanna try pastel blue because I've always been quite excited about having blue hair, just that my hair can't really take bleach, so let's just try and see whether this spray is gonna work. Ooh. So if you want mermaid hair, right, you want like different colors, right, you can just pick a little bit and spray. First up, it feels really, really cold on my hands. I think like one can only use a few strands though. Okay, I guess if you keep spraying and you really concentrate the color. Oh, I'm just gonna let it dry first. Then I brush, right? Ooh, okay. I can kind of see it. Can you guys see it? Is it nice? Okay, anyway, you're supposed to be able to wash this out because it's only supposed to last for 1 day. I don't think I'm very good at this. I'm just gonna do this. It's quite ugly there. I don't know if it's just me, like, I don't know how to do it properly, or it's just not really eating into the hair. Or this color is just bad. Okay, I guess it works, but it takes a lot of practice and it's not very evenly coated. Ah! Even though I have bleached hair, my hair color is slightly green and it's not really like blonde, so that is why I guess it's not really showing up super well and nicely. Apparently, if you want like strands, right, you need to take out a few strands and spray. Okay, one can and you can't even finish the entire head. It's gone. I think you guys can also tell what is my verdict gonna be. Either I really, really suck or this really, really sucks. Look at this. Oh, you can actually remove it with makeup wipes. Okay, next up, let's do pink. Just gonna try and section it. Oh, the pink is stronger. Oh crap, we can see that. It's like one streak. One streak there. Oh gosh, this is bad. This is so bad. Oh wow, the pink is very strong, the color. And you have to be very, very careful. Not you look like a clown like I do right now. Eee, this part is so ugly. This one is so ugly. Oh gosh, I just look like... You know what this is good for? Halloween, when you need to look like Harley Quinn, like me now. Gosh, but Harley Quinn was so 2016. I look like a joke. And you know what this reminds me of? It just reminds me of like someone taking paint and legit like just painting their hair. Okay, I think I've concluded that it's not that the product is not good lah, it's just me. It's super jala, oh my gosh. Maybe if I curl it, it's not so bad.
Why did I even decide to do this? I should have known that I'm not a professional. I'm not good. Oh no, it's staining my fingers. Even with makeup wipes. Okay, pink is definitely a lot more staining. I can't get it off right now. The thing about it is that it is doesn't have any smell, so definitely I'm sure it's not really good for your health to smell it lah. So definitely don't intentionally go and smell it, but if you are a person that minds really strong scents, then this shouldn't bother you because there's no smell. I don't know what to feel about it. It's just so bad. Like this. It's very, very hard to control because you literally can't control and you don't know how much product just... Oh, and I ran my hands through it. It just stained it even more. So I'm very sure it's gonna stain the clothes that you're gonna wear as well. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop here. You guys can see it for yourself that it is kind of nice. It's not nice at all, but it kind of works. It's just that you definitely need a lot more getting used to and a lot more practice. The dye doesn't stay, it's gonna stain your clothes, so don't wear white color if you decide to spray your hair. One can is very, very little. Don't expect to cover the entire head. For sure, even with the blue one, I couldn't even cover like my whole head or even half of my head. Value wise, I think it's not super worth it, but if you're looking to just touch up your pink roots or whatever, I think this is quite a good and smart product. I hope you guys had a good laugh. See you next time. Bye.